Hallelujah. How's it going? My name is Blessius. And the gunsmith last week was kind enough to let us get a peek at their Judith D. We all bought our little tickets, except me. I'm using someone else's account. But this hand cannon is so different. It's a breath of fresh air. It's almost max impact. I mean, you know, between shots, it's a little slow, but it's pretty freaking awesome. It does look like a staple shoe. I'm not gonna lie to you. It comes with the perks. Freaking explosive rounds. If you get the one that, well, I'm using right now, which I'm a fan of. The other ones, it kind of lowers the impact. I want the explosive rounds. Not only that, a perk that lets you just reload quicker in the final round. I'm not even worried about that one, but the one I do like, crowd control. I love me some crowd control. I'm all like, oh, hell yeah, pimp. Crowd control, 10 out of 10, recommend to a friend and sure shite. So yeah, let's take this bad boy into the crucible and kick some butt. Also, thank you Team Dulski and the Salty Dogs for letting me use this gun. Thank you so much. Let's go. All right, so we get dropped into a rumble game. That's always nice. Okay. Whoa, no. Why did that guy just shotgun me? That's just something I just don't understand. And oh. Okay, well, we three-shotted you. That's pretty awesome with body shots. The one thing is like, it takes a little while just to get used to how slow this gun is. But the impact on it? The impact so far is... Oh. Yes. I'm liking this bad boy over here. I wish I picked this up. Where was I when he was selling this? No, actually, I remember why I didn't pick it up. Because I didn't have enough glimmer. And oh. Come on. Come on. Oh my god, this thing is fun to use. This thing is very... very fun to use. Oh my god, I'm having a blast over here. Who wants to mess? I mean, it does take a while to shoot, but oh my god, it's just so refreshing because I can't think of a weapon that's like this. I'm sure someone else would find something that and the lightning grenade got him. Yes, king of lightning grenades knows no mercy over here. Oh my god, like there's no gun that really fires like this that I know of. Nope. Oh, I almost got you, you sneaky snake. I mean, this is the exact opposite of the last word, you know, firing fast and everything like that. But this, you just take your time, you get those headshots, you should be on the floor with this. Okay. Oh, you coming over here, sneaky snake? Come on. Oh, dang it. That Eyes Luna got me. I was doing so well, but now I'm going so bad. It does take a little bit of getting used to with this gun, I'm not gonna lie. Because it's so clunky? Clunky is a nice word for it. But once you just master it, if you can master this, oh, hell yeah, Pim. We're gonna tear up the world, you and I, Judith D. Come over here. Oh, you trying to snip snipe, bro? Oh, you know what? Nope, we gotta just go over there, kill him. I know, cringy, using that over here. And, oh, getting those messages for someone else. I feel like we're just sneaking into their account, just reading their messages like that. Isn't that a federal offense, reading someone else's mail? I guess we're all guilty now. Come over here, mister. Get shot by the Judith D. Oh, missing those headshots. 64 headshots, pretty good. Oh, come. The Eyes Luna, you got me over there. But, hey, crossfire points for the win, though. Am I? We spawn right where we die? Okay. I'm like a self-res warlock. Come on. There we go. We got you. I guess I need to not reload till you get the final round perk, or whatever it is. The last round like makes me reload quicker. I guess why not just? I don't know. Those are nice, quick. Whoa, dude! Using catapult over there? Who uses catapult, man? And also, why did I lose my rape? Oh, dang it! I couldn't get a hit. Did that dude throw a suppression grenade? But my screen didn't show it. But everything else did. Is that what happened? I don't know, that suppression grenade was a little wonky. That was a little wonky, brah. Come over here. Oh, Mr. Warlock, you don't know what's coming. Poop! There we go, headshots for the win. We got three shots to rule the world. Let's hit all these shots. One. Come on, two. Three. Okay, we need to reload. Oh no, is someone behind me? Is there a Stormcaller behind me? Oh no. Get out. Quick reload while in the catapult. Okay, we can hold her on. One, two. Oh. If I only got it a little bit more, Wesley Pipes. If that's just Wesley Snipes reference, I love that. I know, is this all warlocks? Is this match all warlocks? Why is that? Come on, you. Come on. Come on. Night. How are you alive? You had like no health. How were you alive? Oh, bad spawns for 1,000, please, Alex. Oh, jeez, Mr. Freaking Titan, you need to go away, man. Let me just Judith you in the face. Come on. Come on, who wants to mess with the Judith, bro? The Judith is coming out for you. Come on. Oh, hell yeah, pimp. Oh, Mr. Warlock, you ram that, dude. Ram that. We're going at you hardcore. You guys want the heavy ammo? Come get that heavy ammo, dude. We're going to say, oh, hell nah, pimp. That heavy ammo's mine. Come on. Come on. We're going to be the king of the north over here, Mr. Titan, bro. Okay, the last word got me. But hey, at least he got shot in the face by Emperor Palpatine over there in the lightning hands. And just gotta be careful. Gotta be careful. Grenades being thrown. You know what map I haven't played in a while? That one large map that Combined Arms used to... Oh, come on. I was gonna freaking hammer your face off with my freaking Fist of Havoc. But that one big Mars map that was in Combined Arms. I haven't played that map in so long. I mean, they should throw those maps into rotation. I mean, that's wasted work over there. It wasn't never that bad. I mean, I know people don't like vehicles in this game. I mean, I can't really blame them. But that map was awesome. I enjoyed it. Oh, come on. Come on. Get the kill and get out before the lightning kills us. And we got crowd control. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Oh, oh, thank you for taking that guy's head off for me. And now I show... Whoa, where are you? I was going to show my gratitude by just hammer your face off. Okay, throw that down there. Did we get him? Did we get the kill at least? No, no kill. Jeez, I should have just Fist of Havoc, dude. Shoulda, coulda, woulda. Shoulda, coulda, woulda. Okay, we're losing by a point. By a point, I mean a kill. Come on. Come on, lightning grenade. Nice. Yes, the king of lightning grenades knows no boundaries. Because I know good grenade placement. If you can get the grenade throw, you can get a kill no matter what with a lightning grenade. It just takes a little bit of thought when you shoot. Come on. Nope. There we go. Heck yeah. We're over here just saying, oh, hell yeah, pimp with this gun. This gun is awesome. Come on. Come on. Whoa, are you down here with me? Oh, look at you. Why did you not shotgun me? Come over here. Come on. Oh, throw that down there. Okay, lightning grenade did not work. And Wesley Pipes, come on, dude. Come on, man. You're making this hard for me to get over here and just get your face freaking blown off. Come on. Okay, Mr. Warlock. You missed those initial shots. That's what's killing you over here. Quick reload because I'm not worried about that one perk that makes me reload quicker. Two. Oh, come on. Eye is Luna. You're getting so lucky with those. Come on. Oh, we lost? Oh, we almost won. If I used my super more, I bet I could have got first place. I'm almost sure of it. So, the Judith D. If there's one thing I can say, it's probably something that is probably obvious. Oh, man. We almost got an insane KD. And look at that split shifter throw. All I can say is, hey, Judith. I can't think of anything else but Beatles reference, bro. If you want to know what I give the Judith D, I give the Judith D a solid, solid 4 out of 5 holy tacos. And you're thinking, why you didn't get first place? It's just different. It's fun to use. And if you mastered it, you could be like wrecking face. And hey, there's a possibility for a 5 on that. Guys, thank you so much for watching. Until next time, guys, Cowabunga.